Hey, we're cannons.
And we're shooting our video for Fire for You. I was on fire for you. Where did you go? I could have died for you. I think we had an idea to do skaters for a while.
We put on a board all the things that we like, movie-wise, colors, yeah. Different aesthetics
different
and stuff.
Genres.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
and visually.
Everything I've been seeing looks like that board. How vibey it looks. I think it really suits the sonic element of what we've been trying to produce.
Beautiful, wow. Let's reset, stay rolling.
You guys need to worry about is just skating around, having a good time. We look over to Michelle right there.
How did we meet Ryan? We shot a Roland campaign with him a year ago. He did a mini documentary on us for the Phantom 8. Had such an amazing time shooting. So they felt like a dream.
Ryan's killing it.
I was going through a breakup at the time and just the lyrics were kind of a cathartic thing for me about being with someone that really didn't seem to be that invested in the relationship that much. Paul and Ryan did have to deal with me being probably kind of annoying and emotional. So this music video is kind of very realistic to that because they are taking me after getting my heart broken to go like to this skate rink or trying to just take me out for the evening still. This is what I would have liked to do to his belongings, which is what we're doing at the end of the music video.
You guys want to burn some clothes?
Fuck yeah.
Take a shot. We're ready for you here.
Okay.
And we're ready. I was on fire for you.